Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
More than 3,000 young people will be launching new careers thanks to a multi-million dollar investment by the City of Philadelphia. City officials made the announcement today. $7 million will go towards a program called WorkReady Philadelphia. It gives young people ages 12 through 21 a chance to work in corporations, nonprofits, and government.